Next up, you need to get a pen and a piece of paper. It's a maths question, and it comes from Rizzle Kicks.
Yes. Rizzle Kicks. Love numbers.
Yeah. Let's get down to this maths quiz. Let's start now with the maths shiz. Write this down, ready now, Chris? First add together two sixes.
What?
How many strings does a guitar?
Four.
Take that number, add on the
door.
What's your answer? Just take a
sure.
Let's get down with the numbers.
Get your heads down. Times by 10 now. Now look at my top. Add it on four big amounts. Take the answer you've got there. Divided by the one in his hair. 96,
not half.
Rizzle Kicks.
Orange trance.
Subtract 106.
What an ass.
You're thick.
If you can't.
You need to work out this sum real quick.
But you can't.
Now add on 7. Don't stop dipsticks working it out. I think we should leave.
This one was a maths question, which came from Rizzle Kicks. Down with the trumpet.
No, no.
What was the answer?
0.
Yeah. Do I get a point for that?
After seeing that punch, I give you 10 bloody points. I got 16.
16, yeah.
Got 16, Dappy.
Do you know what? I got 15, bro.
Ooh. All right, well, let's find out. Rizzle Kicks, what's the answer?
The answer, Chris, is 66.
Oh! 66, really?